Welcome back, guys. Back for another play session. We just got the Dragonfly key, and I did a bit of merging, got some new equipment. So I think we'll just get straight into it and go to the new area. Not remember. Okay. Now I'm gonna presume this one's the dragonfly, and indeed it is. Oopsie daisy. Used to the tank controls again. Oh. Gonna get you. Okay, this is level 3 and level 4, so I should be alright in this area at the minute with my levels. Need to train up a little bit though, so who needs to zoom out? Hey, look, I'm just like you, but I got wings. Okay, what type is he? He's air. So, let's do a fire flash. Bang. Do you like my hops? I think in the minute, hops might be my favourite looking monster. Itch, please. Boing. Yay, the experience bar is back. Wish I knew how to fix that. You hit it. Oop. Okay, I think what I'm going to do this time is weaken him down myself, then summon hops. Reduce the damage, because I've got a lot of healing items for myself, but not so much for them. I'm going to poke you. I choose you. Oh, oh dear. Don't you die on me, Hops. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Closer than I wanted it to be. Yay! Right, he needs healing. So hopefully I've got the healing items I need. Maybe this one? Yes, yes. That a little bit quick. What did I get? Great walnut. increases max health. Is that for my pets or me? It's for me by the looks. It increased by much, but no. I don't know how to save it and use it as a healing item. Oh. Ooh, new monsters. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Healer. Hero Larco or something. Okay, who can. It's an air type. Send Headcrab to weaken him. Headcrab looks no longer like a headcrab. Come on. Well, that did do a lot of damage. Obviously, this guy's fire is not that strong. That did though. Hey, why'd you get two attacks? That's a good one. Let's catch this son of a bitch. Alright, switch. As well, I'm recording on a new headset, so hopefully everything sounds alright. I've been doing quite a lot of testing with it. Ta-da! Okay, that's one. I'll go that way in a bit. Let's see what's down here first. Anybody here? Oh. Get one of these so we can combine it with the bird thing. Acha! Ow. Ah, right back at you, bitch. Myself up. Does it move what that I want? Yeah, it is. Oh, I don't have as many as I thought I did. That could be an issue. Thought I had a lot more than that. I have got a Skelly Bob key. Rawr. Hell, great too. Right. Summon. Go on, Headcrab. I believe in you. Attack this guy. Do not have enough for that. Okay. Hmm. do a little bit more damage. That's all I need to do. And we'll pass it on to one of the other guys. Shit, I'm gonna have to switch. Otherwise, he's the dead. Right, go Pumba. See if I can't weaken down the other one. Then again, it's probably not the best idea, is it? It's gonna be our ass kicked. Go Hops, go. You're mine, bitch. You are no match for my ocarina. Heal me up, because why not? Who's low on health? Head crab's a bit low. Pumba's alright. Oh, that's Hops. Hops is fine. Oh, we're going in a cave. That. It's a turtle. Damn it, with all the forks in the road. I don't like the forks in the road, I like to explore all the areas. Ooh, two of them as well. And the water types, that's cool. Now, what was the weakness of water? Was it? Earth is weak against it. No, wait, Earth is weak against air. Oh god, I can't remember. Is it air? I really don't remember. I don't know. Oh wait, looking at the square thing, surely it should be Earth, maybe? No, then... Why would water be weak? Oh, I don't understand. Fire to air. Earth to... Yeah, so it's Earth. And in actual fact. Might as well carry on with Pumba at the minute. However, I don't think I'm going to be using much longer. Nope. 2. I hate Crepstone's gonna be using Earth if he has it. I don't think he has an Earth attack. I knew he doesn't. These guys are tough. Now, I don't know whether I dare hit that guy over there another time or not. Oh god, little one health. Could have got that any closer. I like turtles. Feeling I'm gonna have to go back to town soon just to get some health. To stock up on herbs. Not gonna complain though. I get to combine a couple of these. Stabby. In theory, I could hit him again, but let's see if I can catch him. I didn't.